It's Superman time, chat.
You won't outlive your usefulness to me. Get back on mission.
Can't tell them who rescued them, but I noticed.
I already got the King Shark.
The Brainiac has tanked Batman. Stop. This place still proves that money talks.
I'm gonna look for a video call. That's why we clean shit.
Business.
Gather up, squad. Luther made us glow sticks.
Using the mutagenic properties of Brainiac's corruption, I've synthesized a more potent vector for kryptonite radiation. I call this new metamaterial gold kryptonite.
Gold kryptonite. Ugh, so, what's the word like tacky, but for rich people?
Douche.
Wait, so this ugly shit's supposed to kill the Man of Steel?
The gold kryptonite will dampen Superman's abilities. That should give you a fighting chance.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Dampen him? A fighting chance? That's it?
The alternative is he obliterates every atom in your bodies as soon as he sees you.
Oh. All right, fair dues.
So where are we supposed to do this thing, people?
Actually, I have a suggestion. Centennial Park.
I've dreamed of seeing my Superman broken before his own pompous statue. To have that dream realized with this Superman, it moves me.
Wouldn't be the weirdest shit I ever done in a park. Sure.
I don't know, what she mean by that?
Oh. Harley, even you can't be stupid enough to think that you have a chance against Superman.
Damn.
Our presence alone may not be enough to goad Superman into confronting us.
Know what I'm thinking?
Nope, not a chance. But whatever it is, I'm down.
Is it something violent? With a surrealist quality?
Lex 2, I'm gonna need you to discharge the patient into my care.
I'm done with him. Take one of my counterpart's cars. If Batman is going to Superman's funeral, he might as well travel in style.
Oh, we forgot the... Sorry!
Don't screw this up.
Oh.
Hey, whatever happens next, Waller needs to know we earned those commuted sentences.
They put us in the regular outfits.
Do not contact. Waller, a little update. We're gonna fight Superman. You see, I've invented this new meta material. It's called, Boomerang. Forget it. It's real technical. Please don't nuke us. Boomerang out.
You're doing what? How the hell? You know what? I don't even want to know. Good goddamn luck.
Hey, guys. If you fail, I'll be stuck in the other's intranet forever. So if you could not fail, that would be great.
Good pep talk, Hank. Thanks.
Your odds are better than zero.
Yeah, better than... Wait. How much better?
Oh, sorry. Yep. Breaking up.
Forewarned is forearmed, Task Force X. The SUV will be stalled and vulnerable until you clear the threat.
In this little ass place. Wait, this shit ain't even on the bucket.
Yeah, nigga, it's a whole
thing. What's the big deal about Superman anyway? He's just a metahuman with a weird weakness to minerals. You and you four are weak to minerals.
You're right, Red. We can handle a spaceman in a cave.
Well, probably not. But have fun in your fight.
Down to the shore.
You're gonna die screaming at Superman's feet.
Why? What's up with his fate?
I don't know, man. We're 2 for 2 on killing your boys so far.
Ah! Love makes it worth the pleasure.
You think you're a team now? You're herd animals. Dependent on someone else to survive. Like you, Harkness. An illiterate alcoholic who's desperate for the spotlight.
Yeah, and Floyd's a deadbeat dad. Sharky's a freak who'll never be a real boy, and I'm... What was it? Oh, yeah. I never was too bright. Get some new material, jerk off. You know, Joker? Used to be real good at hurting people with words. But you... Boop. Even when you're evil, you're still too good. You had a good run, Brucey. Flying around Gotham, punching bad guys, cleaning up the streets, causing long-term mental and emotional damage to everyone you knew. It's our turn now. After all we've been through. Oh. Bet you didn't think it'd be me at the end, huh, Bats?
Are we done with your bad stand-up routine?
Almost. But you always gotta end on your best joke. time for us bad guys to save the world.
I hope you don't make a Bruce Wayne, man.
You went out the way he went in.
Hell of a bat signal. Huh. What's up?
Bat's got the last laugh after all. Oh, he would have wanted this. The real Batman, I mean. Remember his inspirational video?
His plan did help overcome Flash and Lantern. Should we have watched the segment on Superman?
What matters now is our plan. We're out here making it work. So, what's the plan?
Nigga.
How about we shove these gold kryptonite bullets right up his ass?
I don't think that's how we're supposed to.
Nice.
One of the world's finest heroes. Snuffed out by this.
Mm-hmm. And you're next, asshole.
Sure, sure. You can tell Wonder Woman all about it.
Oh, yeah.
Not so funny now, is it, dickhead?
Anything at all. What's wrong, Harley? Getting cold feet. What's got you so heated, Floyd? You might have been villains to Batman, even to Flash and Lantern, their borrowed powers. But to me, come on.
And they get the lanterns and shit. Oh no,
that
nigga's on
the
ass. Oh my god.
I'll put this weapon down.
That nigga is not fucking with you.
Kryptonite's got him starting to look a little worse for wear.
I'm sorry.
It's too easy. Okay, my fault, bit off.
The fun in that?
Superman's resistance wanes from the kryptonite. He will be vulnerable soon.
Since just needs a few more kryptonite bullets in him.
This
keep him coming, gang.
All this effort just to scratch me.
It's kind of do or die time, people.
All my life, I've moved heaven and earth to protect you. Now is when most people would start to pray.
I don't have time to enumerate all the problems caused by what just occurred. But the immediate issue is the solar energy will strengthen Superman and degrade the cold crimson that had.
I know you love an audience, Harley. Here's some thunderous applause.
This nigga is
I don't ask for much.
What happened to all that get up and go, Harley? Corpses do keep best on ice. Huff and puff, Deadshot. I know it's all
blessed. The kryptonite's working.
You're going down.
I mean... The kryptonite's working!
Where are you going? I want to negotiate.
Ooh, ain't looking so hot, Supes. Time to take your medicine.
Okay, this
one. I'm dead.
Alone. What can you do? This is bro, where you run.
This gas shit.
I do
enjoy watching you suffer. Cold, huh? That's the first time you've made me laugh, Harley.
We're wearing it back for real. I can feel it. Just amazing.
Even Superman's endurance must falter if we keep applying kryptonite.
You walked right into that one, Harley. Finally, you're justifying Brainiac's interest in you. The violence you're capable of. Now it ends.
Just the four of us sent your ass back to Krypton, Kal-El. Gonna stay tapped out this time?
I really hope he's dead.
Come on, live in the moment, Boomer.
Well, we only went and did it, you bloody beauties! We killed Superman! Hell, we murdered the whole Justice League! In self-defense, since they were all totally evil, yeah.
A titanic battle. A good, glorious battle. But one foe remains.
Does it look different to anyone? A little scared, maybe?
I do not think it can show micro-expressions. Like me.
It would have done something by now, right? Hey! Scream now or forever rest in peace!
I'm calling it Task Force X 4, Justice League and Brainiac 0.
Ah! Do you feel it? The swell of pride for what we have accomplished together.
Oh, I don't know how to feel about respecting
you,
Mike.
Game good, man.
Oh, it's choking me up. Shark, you're crushing me.
It sure feels like we've grown as people from killing all these people. You want a high five?
Know what, Quinn? I do. Up high.
Aw, shit.
Celebrating before the game is over. How human of you. Don't you know this is my game? I make the rules. Yes, you know who I am. Second level intellect. Fight or flight. I'm not letting you do either just yet. I want to show you what happens next. Let's call it a sneak preview. Perhaps you were too busy ending the Kryptonian to notice. But my invasion continues. Invasion always continues. New Kolu will be reborn. In your universe. In every universe. I'm making it a universal constant. Well, I
can't remove you from the equation now. There's too much to learn. Better to own you. I will unlock your full potential to serve me. Floyd Law, your code, your attachment to your progeny. We don't need those. I will make you into the greatest assassin in the multiverse.
What it look like?
Harleen Quinzel, such destructive potential, held in check by your friends. For me, you'll burn this Earth down. And why stop at one Earth? Connected to my intelligence, Nanawe, you'll have the knowledge you crave as you devour all who would resist my enlightenment. And you, Digger Harkness, I'll give you what you've sought all your life.
What? I'd already started, so I followed through.
No need to thank me for my interdiction. We have more pressing...
Lex, send me back. I didn't get to hear what Brain Man was gonna give me.
He won't get the chance. Next time his gangly ass pops up, he's getting two in the forehead.
Brainiac will already be dead on account of my having devoured him.
Don't worry, boys. We're gonna shoot him, eat him, poop him out, maybe shoot him again. It'll be great. So, make it happen, Lex. We got an alien mastermind to murder.
Master Minds. When Brainiac revealed himself, there was a multi-static response across dimensions. 13 Brainiacs.
Nigga, we gotta kill 13 Brainiacs?
Somehow defeat one. Your fight is far from over.
We get to keep killing him over and over!
13 times the payback.
An eternal conflict.
This is beautiful, Lexi. We get to fly around the city doing acrobatic shit. The Justice League are all dead. Plenty of unsuspecting victims to blow up and get cool toys from. And best of all, Waller don't have a clue. For crying out loud.
Did you four really think you were doing this on the down low? What did I tell you about playing dumbass double agents?
You're our daddy.
Goddamn right. And as for you, I might have missed my first shot at you, but I don't make the same mistake twice. I'm taking control of that phasing tech you used to pull their asses out of the fire. And then I'm going to control you. Because in this world, I always get what I want. Boomerang, get him.
Not so fast, Boomerang. So predictable, Amanda. I already have a nanobomb implant. Ironic, as Luther Corp made the nanobombs. And if anything happens to this Lex Luthor, the building goes with him.
Oh, wow.
Hold on a minute. This guy is Lex Luthor, too? We had no idea!
We can explain everything.
Go on.
We cannot explain.
When you're done visiting the science fair, get your asses back here. This Luther's even slimier than the last one.
Ma'am, you're still on.
Oh, God damn it!
Hey,
On the subject of neck bombs, I modded a teeny expansion slot into yours. Just enough room to take some extra hardware into the field. Check with me before plugging any old thing into your brain and spinal column, though. Okay?
A notorious shoddy.
Hey, shit, nigga.
A new instrument of destruction.
Enjoying that moment, huh?
Yeah, that's all, bro.
What's up, Grigo?
You on the phone, nigga?
Yeah.
Nigga not even enjoying the game.
Can't believe I'm saying this. We should check in.
What's up, bro? What is good, the commentary and shit, bro?
Nigga, send me my commentary.
You can catch up with your new fugitive friend later.
Yeah, King Shark, bring your ass, man.
Ew, bro, I'm trying to max some shit out, bro.
Oh shit, I got another skin.
Holy shit! This nigga fucking out of
yeah, screw it.
Please, after all we've been through.
Bunch of giant space dildos ain't gonna stop us!
Okay, buddy.
Oh, you'll look at her like that.
What?
Harley is right. We are Task Force X. Together, we are unstoppable. Join me!
Are you kidding?
Too soon!
Task Force X, get back to the Hall of Justice. Easy part's over. It's time for our real target. Waller out.
Save the world, meet new people, swirl Brainiac's big head in the dunny. Beast jail.
Niggas got a problem.
Well, this is bad. But at least Batman wasn't bragging on us all the time now.
Task Force X. You didn't think you had escaped me, did you? I'll have to step in for your caped crusader, of course. But I've made
it's because it's the gold kryptonite
that may interest you.
I'm taking this.
Watch the shadows.
Are you kidding me?
Hockey Brainiac, city full of bat clones. This is fine.
I'll keep the shirt up and shit.
I was about to ask something crazy. I mean, not ask that one.
What?
I was about to say, I think Harley Quinn really uses dildos.
You got it. Let's see numbers going up. That's my whole thing.
Just think about Harley Quinn and everything that she does and how crazy she is. What do you think?
Crazy. I think she really uses dildos.
You mean it nice?
This seems achievable from
she
looking at all the
fuck
data.
Out them things. That's why she said it.
Let's upgrade that shark
like
brain.
The Joker be, putting her through the ringer type shit.
Alright, let me look up a build I can do this shit. Change this shit up. Is that the only thing on the map? Was there a new shit? No.
I got another toy man. And then I got the last hack one. That's it. Then the Lex Luthor shit.
Let's hope I have something as rad as you, King Shark. The key to success for sure. Let's fiddle with things. Already batting 1,000. That's what I like to hear.
course. We do all these in extra large, Toothy.
The augment, the stats, and all weapon attachments on our item will be.
Like to learn the next steps in our attack.
Quit wasting time and report to the inner sanctum.
I already got my shit back quick.
You all finished with the billionaire fashion show?
Lex Luthor respects us, you know. I think we're gonna be colleagues. Maybe even friends.
And he hasn't once threatened to detonate the bombs in our brains.
What are we doing here, Waller? We owe Brainiac some bullets.
I've had Hack working on how to integrate the Argus and LexCorp networks. Turns out, someone already did that for me.
Ugh, Denning.
With an evidence trail like this, it's no wonder you all ended up in Arkham.
If it's any consolation, Amanda, Wayne Tech's security was far more difficult to crack than that of Argus.
Adorable clubhouse, by the by.
Just give them the damn briefing.
You no doubt remember there are 13 Brainiacs across the latticework of dimensions.
Mm-hmm. Kill them all, get cool shit, don't go back to Arkham.
We have to find them first. To do that, Hack is pulling computational power from everything with a CPU for 100 miles.
Each pathway leads to a different reality, all ravaged by Brainiac. Elsewheres, elsewhens, elseworlds, you could say.
Ooh, catchy.
Oh, incursions good. Will require significant quantities mission. Of an unstable element called Prometheum. Man.
If Luthor is to be believed, the artillery platforms and terraformers are the Prometheum motherload.
So get enough of Lex's magic beans, then hit Brainiac
is this
on his turf.
Jar-Jar controlling his shit?
Nah, that's the game. Who the fuck is that?
It all leads to this. Getting yourself in shape for a direct assault. We're taking down each new iteration of Brainiac until the bastard's gone for good.
That's one.
This sounds incredible!
One of the whatever ones that you said.
13.
Sorry. I just can't get used to you two working together.
Crisis does make for strange bedfellows.
Don't say that.
Do all the side
you know,
again and then go fight that
I way. Will bring you to heel one day.
You'll try.
No.
For now, back to work.
All this
bring
shit,
me enough
all this
Prometheum and I'll show Task Force X where they can slip through the veil between worlds.
Please stop.
Please don't.
Luther, out.
Task Force X, those terraformers and cannons are your top priority. Get it done.
Phew, I need a smoke.
And I need more therapy.
Idle hands, TFX.
All right,
the devil
man.
Might be done with you, but I'm not. Got some jobs
to
do.
Gonna go fight some crazy shit.
The Colonel and I have gamified, strategified the heck.
Order
I get the good kid, bad cop routine from Flaggy and Toy Man?
Good kid, bad cop.
I do not want to give off what Harley calls hall monitor.
Move it, TFX.
But
I don't like threatening you in front of the kid. Nah, I'm fine.
Task Force X, welcome to Operation Raising Heck.
Oh, for the love of... Raising Hell.
That's right. I've calculated the optimal path through Colonel Flack's combat objectives to make Brainiac deploy his toughest guys. At first, I thought that'd be bad, but Colonel Flack says...
Working as intended. Well, TFX, ready to raise hell?
The crazy guns.
Bane shit.
The crazy guns and gear. So Captain Boomerang, Cupcake Man.
Adding your heck-raising objectives? Now! No need to pace yourselves. We'll keep going until Brainiac says, Uncle!
Damn,
oh!
I just realized, we kind of killed the Justice League a little early on in the game.
All right, man. Cook whatever side missions this are on. This undertaking would please be mightily. Zones, real quick. Captain Boomerang is the squad leader right now. Press R1,
Cook. Data caches, and I can offer some excellent upgrades to your nano enhancements.
And
what do you get out of this deal, Luther?
Fuck you.
The sleep of the righteous, Lawton, for assisting those less fortunate than myself.
Did I just get hit by?
Targeting another resistor.
Damn!
We have hunted down the data you requested.
What the fuck?
Thank you, King.
What?
Shark.
What the fuck?
Shall we?
You got hit by something, right?
Yo, what the fuck? Hello?
Do come along, Task Force X. We haven't got all.
Task Force X. I'm authorizing you to
only
follow
take damage
Luther's
by
instructions
counters?
In this specific instance.
What do you hope to learn from this data, Lex Luthor?
Tech bro, Shark. Always looking for the next score. I am not a tech bro. I am a tech pro. And I do this for the good of mankind.
Ooh, they sent more baddies. Great.
Be aware, Brainiacs really juice these enemies up.
Nigga, who just froze, niggas?
Yo, what am I getting hit by?
Tower Boomerang. Try to dodge this, Boomerang.
Well, can somebody, can one of these niggas do a move so we can counter it?
Reload!
Hello.
Hey, whoever got that venom shit on got this nigga just sitting here.
Harley, God help us all, but I'm putting you in charge. This update increases the nanites' onboard storage capacity, allowing.
What do I get?
To explain.
Purple.
It will facilitate further improvement of your weapons. You're welcome.
Better than my fucking neat. Mission.
This looks like a devious contract way to mission. Piggyback more bandwidth from Brainiac systems for the contracts network. I like her. Miss Waller never has to know. You just hold open the virtual back door and let us work. Coordinates incoming.
I'm trying to get up out of here. It's just this bitch is talking.
Nah, I know it's because Jaja.
Yep.
Technology seems
to be just shoot the feet.
Now, let's see some more intensive testing.
Just handle Brainiac's comms. Miss Hooks and I will handle things back at the hall. And get you more contracts.
I'd be doing this even without the contracts. But obviously, I do want new contracts, and I'd kill anybody to get them. Assessing a new target!
I'm in. Thanks for the assist.
That's all applaud hack. The hardest working digital presence on this earth.
We must relocate and seek new targets.
Enemy blocking my scans at the terminal.
junk. I too would ingest plastic and metal parts.
Oh shit, I'm gonna get down with the bleed.
Nigga, why is this brute so far?
I don't know. That nigga is all the way
across. Surprise in hell? That one!
This terminal is under our control. Nothing here in the hall. Updates incoming.
Final hack mission.
The toy man one, we still got.
Boomerang, you're squad leader. And I thought you'd never amount to anything.
Cook's got me another T1 line just for contracts. And Waller's not the wiser.
What do I get?
Your secret's safe with me. And Oops. And anyone else you running a packet sniffer. You're probably fine.
Neck bomb. Mod.
Impressive.
The mod is ass.
I think I've read about these.
Neck bomb is better.
12% traversal, 60% traversal. Damage on crazy. Nah, I'm not.
Okay, people! We've got civvies in need of rescue before they get dusted by Brainiac. See you at the spot. Oh, and there's science augments in it for you.
Yeah, it's cause y'all job, bro.
It wouldn't let me move, bro.
Laudable work, comrades. We are the champions of hoarding alien community.
You did a good thing. Do a lot more and you might be square one day.
Fucking stuck.
All that saving civvies is gonna make me look soft.
Are you still stuck?
No, I'm good. I'm almost at the mission.
I'll probably just die.
Let's see what we've got for you.
Okay, we should start it. And then you can just die from it if you stop.
Guys, time is running out. Literally.
Done. Take your payment.
Round up now. Truth be told, I just want to see if you all come back from this one.
Don't mind me. Just putting the task in Task Force X.
I over there?
What the fuck? Did your head explode?
Like, I'm still where I'm stuck at.
Yo, pause your game and then unpause it.
The better, right?
Like, scroll through your shit and then unpause it.
How would you like to alter?
Gotta use one of the abilities or some shit.
I restart the game.
Yeah, you're gonna have to, bro. It's all good. Or just leave the session. Yeah, just leave the session. Jaja, what do we do about this?
We could leave the mission real quick.
Just skip this shit. Skip this shit so we can leave. Clue just invite us again. Quit. Do it through the clan, bro. Ready up yet? Let's make sure we got Deadshot as the last one. All right, yeah, we do.
There's a living artillery weapon in my city, Task Force X. Make it dead.
Toyman here with the battle plan. That's exciting and... Okay, people! We've got civvies in need of rescue before they get dusted by Brainiac. See you at the spot. Oh, and there's science augments in it for you.
Outside the Science Center's wall, find something big that at once was small.
Not me. You'll be remembered for what you are, Nanawe. Deposed ruler.
Come on! Are we rescuing these pencil necks or what?
Come on! Don't y'all want to do some good?
Toyman is a valuable asset. So if he says count your shots, you follow instructions. Assuming you can count.
Critical damage. Alright, you're gonna have to use the squad.
Oh. Red alert! This is not a drill!
What is the matter? What is happening? Answer me, Toy Man!
Civilians! Misplaced science augments! Need help!
The quicker we save these humans, the quicker we receive our filthy lucre.
Oh, sure. Let's start a scan and find some of these bulks. Scanning for civilians. Pull this off, and we'll all be heroes.
Yeah.
Take those hostiles out.
I took out all the critical spots on the tank.
Can't even hide well. Really? Unless they're a part of my army, what purpose do they serve?
Anyone else noticing those really cheesed up aliens heading our way?
This equipment is fragile.
Hey, civilian. Welcome to my bus.
Okay, I died, so.
You all are stellar at rescuing, but there's still space. Let's fill up this bus.
I'm reading more evacuees incoming. TFX, did you just do a good job?
No target selected!
Boomerang.
Boomerang, you're squad leader now. Don't screw up.
Holy moly! I'm really blown away here, folks.
Damage at full shield, shield charge when reloading or activating the squad alternate and squad alternate resource generation mode.
Really, something else. I'm super proud. With all of these, you're really gonna have a leg up on those aliens.
Ooh,
and honestly,
goodness.
Anybody else who messes with you, go kick
neck
butt.
Bomb. Neck bomb and a mod.
Better what I got on. 6% XP, 6% traversal attack, resource generation. Nice.
And I thought I was a show off.
Right.
Brainiac's terraformers are a clear and present threat to my new world.
There's no other small side
missions. He's staying.
Make your way to the forthcoming coordinates and eliminate the first target.
No, we don't got any of those little ones no more. That's gonna go after we defeat the first burn yet.
Lay down fire!
This species-centric vision of heroism.
Successful extraction task, 4-6. Let's see more of that. Got all back in one piece. Wonders of alien technology.
Alright, these are like the harder missions.
I remain unchallenged.
Out there saving lives. I'm still not getting used to it.
Yo, make sure y'all do the challenges so y'all get the notorious weapons, the Bane weapons. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm trying to finish these challenges so I get those OP-ass weapons.
Oh, the Raising Hell shit?
Yeah, so like those are the season shits. Like those are the season shits that they were talking about.
Five counters, kill 10 enemies.
Can I get a revive?
What the fuck is racist?
I hope to eliminate you all in one fell swoop.
It's where the Hall of Justice is. Hello? I landed in the mission and the automatically started. Okay, my game is fucking bugging up. Yeah, relinquish the mission, Jaja.
Haven't you learned about trying my patience by now?
We gotta save the people on this.
I destroyed two rooftops.
Entirely coincidental rewards.
Alright, where all of our heads are about to explode.
Oh my god, I just blew up.
Brainiac's forces will attempt to get a lock on the payload and phase it out before you reach the terraformer.
Mandy Dooley has built this stuff as a mail truck, but the kids worked on it too. Anti-phasing stealth tech, support software, microwave shielding, a chargeable EMP gem. Guys, this is going to be great! Boomerang, do not speak. You're more useful to me alive than fried. Regroup at the payload shield.
Hop up! Just for your squad, come and get it.
Whoa, that would have caused some damage.
The Earthlings. Dismember them if you have to. It won't affect my work.
Get him before they truck snatch your dang truck!
Weak spot on the tower is exposed. Hit it hard. Forces wiped out. Payload in transit. That's what I'd like to see. You're approaching the terraformer base. Brainiac will throw everything he's got at you now. We'll start the payload arming sequence when you're in position.
Man, if it looks like a suicide mission and smells like a suicide mission,
then it is Boomerang.
Until I give the order to withdraw, cover every angle and stop those scans. Now see this home.
Oh.
am prioritizing Deadshot's target. We are excellent Hellraisers, and with two more chances to prove it.
While the pulse is active, killing baddies will scramble their existing scan lock.
Toy Man, I like this technology. Yes, Shield, regain your strength. Yes, I am the Thunder.
Your resistance is a minor inconvenience at best, but it is a nagging one. Our shield battery.
Grenades at him. I'll shoot hard this shit, man. I got some done. Already?
I gotta do that too.
Surf's up!
Congratulations, Task Force S. That was the kind of extreme high-risk operation you were made for. And this time, you pulled it off. I'll be in touch.
All we gotta do is do the encampments and then we get our shit, a tier 1 shit.
God help us all, but I'm putting you in charge.
I was already the boss, but now
it's the best. What do I get?
An iconic piece.
Bang.
You could say I'm.
This grenade does something,
out.
Though. Hold on. Ooh. That grenade does mad damage.
Oh, yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, definitely.
I gotta change the infliction.
All right, all right. Not bad.
All I need is two rooftop emplacements.
Now logging your performance towards the contract.
Y'all wanna do those before we go to the next mission?
I'm not going to the next one. I'm just trying to get my tier 1 shit done.
Untenable.
Nigga, all I need is a two rooftop. That's what I'm talking about, buddy. To get them done.
I expected you'd have objections to my terraforming operations. Nevertheless, I am on a schedule. Be warned against further interruptions.
I'll take you out, Doc.
Brainiac's not so
so tough without his toys. Alien playground looking ass bullshit.
Quinn's in my sights.
Though Brainiac has tanked Batman's stocks, this place still proves that money talks.
Money talks.
They're coming through. Heck, you can't go dropping them like that. I know it's complicated.
Yeah, I'm gonna get free right pass.
Where was he?
No, they're mad far from this one. Like, it is right here.
We got a drone to catch. Hey.
Can't tell them who rescued them, but I noticed.
Godspeed to your next
power for the powerful.
Argus thanks you for your selfless and uncoerced contribution.
Huh.
Any setback you forced is inconsequential. Any units expected.
What the fuck?
You're wasting your time and mine.
Okay, when I time was all I complete. Y'all did one? And y'all did one of the time things? Yeah, so it counts towards all of us. So I'm done with mine. Are y'all done with yours?
You keep pulling people out of this mess, and I've got nothing bad to say to you.
Okay, these are tier 2.
5 criticals, 10 harvesting, 3 enemies with suicide strike, 10 enemies in Baker line.
Let's go to Baker line right now.
Where the fuck am I?
Wait, what are suicide strikes?
Your special mode.
No, it's not. I know. It's your
team. Yeah. What is this? What am I fighting right now?
Harkness is actually posing a threat with those things.
Firing on Quinn!
Grenades.
There's 3 enemies.
Let's not push our limits, eh?
Are you getting kills with grenades? Because I'm getting that shit. It's counting.
Short mark for elimination.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, everything that we do counts. I'm doing the suicide. Do y'all have the suicide?
Making an example.
Is that 2?
Yeah, I got 2. Yeah, I'm gonna get another one here.
Yeah, I have 2 also. Yep. Thanks.
You must really be.
No, I didn't do it.
Yeah, it just finished right now. 5 critical counts.
Mobile gear symbiote detected. Sorry, I mean, looting
ops.
Critical counters, 5 more kills or grenades. Come on, shoot at us. Hello, we need the counters. Wait. Yeah, counts is one. Okay, hold on, cool. This is. Oh, damn, you got to shoot. Alright, the counters are over here. You got nades, cool? I don't either. You got nades over there? Finish that up.
The Brainiac
is
Batman. This
place
will prove that money talks.
Oh, there's an A drop from the sky.
Oh, Alright, let's go for shield harvesting now.
My advance is inevitable!
Just before he runs circles around you all.
Harley Quinn, this is our new palace.
And then after these ones that we can go to break the line and do the mission and sort of go after.
Two left. Keep this tempo up and we'll be done raising hell in no time.
Alright, now it's just 6 shield harvesting days.
Within this city, you're able to start.
Did you shoot over there, nigga?
Here I come! We have raised our penultimate hell. Just one more to go.
TFX, that artillery platform is lowering the value of the local real estate.
No, not the property value.
Go save Johnny taxpayer a couple of bucks. Take out that gun.
Good guys now.
What the fuck?
Yes, she's with us. Yes, she is a hologram.
How the fuck did I just blow up?
Oh, Task Force X. I've run a refresh on the firing pattern.
Apartment,
get to cover!
I just clicked on it, nigga.
Has identified
the terminal remains for us. Nigga, it's started automatic. Credit where it's due. Your Earth Army's invented these guns. I feel I perfected them, though.
Need fresh bullets!
Delta between damaged and destroyed.
Somebody grab these terminal guns with me.
This next firing pattern is an old favorite.
What the fuck is this?
It is superior construction.
Precise. A little boring.
I'm studying Earthling responses to this firing pattern. Don't give me your feedback.
Thank you.
to battle!
Get those terminal bits! We gotta use them against that thing!
I can carry no more. Weapon, prepare to meet your end! Weapon has become frenzied! We must...
Another tank cannon out of Metropolis. Good job taking out the trash, DFX. Shark, you're squad leader now.
Come, friends. I will lead us to victory. I will have a collection of relics to rival my father's.
Both ass.
Angry metal is the best metal.
That's Baker
Worm. Operation Hard Cars.
Yeah, just go to that mission.
Oh, oh, thanks a lot. I hope the reward's good enough. It's good enough, right?
Lay down fire!
From far and wide. This sign spells out our civic pride.
Alright, we're here. We gotta kill 10 enemies.
Surf's up! Defy gravity!
Lutinos located. Every time I say it, it somehow works.
Oh, yeah, he's right there.
Found the target! Anyone got a can opener? Ah, my fuse bullet!
Where did he not go? He's right there, right there, on the wall.
Looks like you're done. Bye bye, loot bug. Hello, loot.
Kill 10 in Central Business District, 10 enemies in suicide slums, harvesting again.
Harvesting grenades. Alright, Central Business District, that's where we killed,
Superman. I rule the streets!
It's on the way, so...
That shit's all the way up there.
I don't know, look out!
Holy shit.
I appreciate
the advance. They sent a hit squad? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'll put it on the hardest difficulty game.
It's already on the hardest difficulty.
Nah.
There's another one.
There's another difficulty for the main mission.
Yeah, whenever you complete shit and you get to the main missions, the difficulty is harder. Yeah. Oh my god. Like, what is that boat?
Yeah, put up the cost, game. We gotta pay 9,000. Put up the cost.
I'm no xenobiology.
Oh yeah, this is where
expert,
we get the guns.
Right?
I remember we was watching Tarek and they was doing these missions, and that's
niggas,
where they got the guns.
Nigga, Fuck all that. Put your money nigga, into the pot.
I'm on my way. Shut up, nigga.
I'm talking to Clue.
Nigga, if I back out this shit, I'm gonna have to do it anyway. I'm waiting for him to come. All right,
there you go. Put your money in the pot, Negro.
All those secret failures and indignities, Boomerang. Join me before they learn what kind of monster you really are.
Because they're suggesting walk in the park. You always have to go to Sweating Bullets. There you go.
Captain all right, I'll Boomerang, pay. You're on Walk in the Park, buddy.
No, I'm not. I'm on literally Sweating Bullets.
Yeah,
Grego. Bro.
No, it's, yeah, it says Captain Boomerang.
It says Captain Boomerang.
What are you talking about? I'm on Sweating Bullets. Currently selected level, Sweating Bullets.
Yeah, go. We voted for Sweating Bullets. This is your own Walk in the Park.
Bro, I put it on Sweating Bullets. I don't know if you want me to share my screen or some shit. Like, bro, it's on Sweating Bullets.
Gregor, you looking at my stream, right? You see it, right?
Bro. Yeah, that's just bugged then.
All right, bro. Like,
I'm not looking at that screen share, buddy.
It's okay. Ready up.
If this shit mad easy and we get bullshit, then we know.
That's the game itself. I literally selected it.
Yo, waiting on you two niggas to pay, man.
Yeah, nigga, we already paid.
I can't pay.
What? Nigga, yeah. It's already paid for.
Yeah.
That deadass can't pay.
All right, everybody, no back up.
I'm telling you, bro, that shit is fucked up. All right, you ready to go into it? I am an equal of all. Alright, I'm gonna go in it. Alright,
it says all I have is 3 bands.
That's all you need. But you gotta admit it. It adds us together.
So don't add nobody else's together.
that nigga's the problem.
No, it says I'm the only nigga in the launcher, too.
I'm in here.
Yeah, I don't know, bro. It Metropolis, says dead ass. I'm the only nigga in the
nigga,
launcher.
Nigga, recently.
It says you two niggas are in the Metropolis.
Fallout from Brainiac's war machines? I spoke with an anonymous source in the Department of Extra-Normal Operations outside of the combat zone, who is familiar with ongoing research into the invader's technology. According to the studies conducted by both DEO and Star Lab Metallurgy, materials in Brainiac's war machines should be considered highly. The Suicide Squad has successfully destroyed half of Brainiac's war machines. While that's definitely good for Metropolis in the near term, my source expressed a potential concern about the dispersal of unknown alien materials into our atmosphere. For the time being, my survivors or residents in surrounding cities avoid open air or, if possible, wear face coverings when outside. Until then, stay safe, Metropolis.
Nigga scared? Nah, nigga, we have to be on play regardless, nigga.
There we go.
All right, bro.
Sure wish Lex would fly us business class.
Come on, hero. Focus.
We're phasing the truck over to get a better look at Brainiac's shields.
So I'm guessing killing the Justice League was the main mission.
To lead up to this, to where we get the Bane guns and shit. And then it'll just, I think killing the Brainiacs is what gets us all the good shit.
Target is Boomerang.
So, you know, I think what they might do is make a boss every season.
Yeah, that's what they're doing. Maybe this is Bane.
Otherwise, Miss Waller will.
Gotta say, beating the crap out of people can really brighten up a wasteland.
Okay, we're starting with some pretty wide scans.
What the fuck is that?
Bring a lot of Brainiac guys right down on top of here.
I'm already getting fucked. That big ass nigga just spawned right on top of us.
Yo! Yo, the nigga is choking me out!
What is this nigga doing?
What the fuck that
guy's on? Nigga, we have three big niggas teleporting on us.
Got empty my pockets, though.
Power is strength. Distasteful.
As yet. I'll collect the shits and put them in.
Scooping up data should be no slouch for this team.
I must deposit the data soon.
You gotta use that electric shit.
That nigga
so is the might of an earthling.
Yo, Clue, when we first spawned, that nigga did a CP'd on us and choked her and shit.
You're nearly done! Wow! Wow, you guys! I'm so proud of you!
Oh, that's a big one.
Fucking twist.
Oh,
Lord,
I've been torn!
I need a revive.
Yeah.
Oh.
Such power.
We can finish the first round with the shit down here. Come under here and grab these things and put them in the bus.
Okay.
Barbara, you better get your ass to that shit, boy.
Out of the way. Find the safe zone and we can wrap it up.
Come here.
Watching
bad guys get blitzed in a doom dimension.
Tells you bottom left, like, what's gonna call it?
The truck is spun up and playing its song. On me.
Holy.
Focusing on the sharp thing. Collected is intriguing. You think toy man can print me a copy.
Oh, has Harley Quinn had a lost love?
Combining forces!
Oh my god, that's the only thing I hate about Harley Quinn. This rape shit, bro. Sometimes the shit can't register.
Accelerating!
Quinzel has been laid out like a bloody rag doll. I approve.
Local units, protect the regenerated crystals.
Guys, mark in and kill this bloody incubator.
There's a bomb in your head, Harley. You're delaying the inevitable.
Yep, I killed an incubator. Feeling a bit crook after doing it too.
Crystal returns! Ah, the crystals regrow! Like a mythical punishment!
Incubator, and you might earn an infusion.
The crystals claw their way back from oblivion.
Now we're cooking with
everything's in motion for us to breach that vault. So listen carefully. I'm only gonna say this once. First, you get in position and we drop the shield.
Ah, can you say it twice? I'm not so great with verbal direction.
Second, you go in and neutralize Brainiac. Third, you bring him back.
The second step is an endangerment of life. I like it.
Your support squad is standing by. We should be able to phase in assistance.
You mean we'll be able to, right?
Good luck, Task Force X.
the Suicide Squad. A fitting moniker, given how the next few minutes will proceed. A bit on the nose, possibly.
Okay, Brainiac.
Any final words, Tyrant? Make them memorable, because this group is easily distracted.
Oh, how about this? I'm going to break your bodies, hollow out your minds, and rebuild you as my pets.
With what? Your special brain powers?
Going crazy.
Ain't gonna work this time.
No, I thought we'd try something a bit different, just for fun.
This kid is gonna come in me, huh? What the fuck is that?
My name's Vril Dox.
Hey, Vril Dox.
What the?
I'm the fastest man alive.
Yeah, I'm
good. We're fighting the Flash again. Let's go.
You see, my terminals also enhanced me. Through them, I can reshape this body for battle. Command the Speed Force. Eliminate you.
Charging into battle.
This will be much simpler if you just stood still.
This nigga's really running around as fast.
I surge forward.
Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them again.
I am unbound!
I fear I'm losing my impartiality. It's best that I take a step back.
My own boredom? You can't know what I'm gonna help at?
This body is designed to regenerate. Restoring me gives their meaningless lives purpose.
Thank you.
seems I will have to oversee your subjugation directly.
Springing forth!
Let me reintroduce you to some former civilians of Metropolis. Careful now, they're quite volatile.
How many of these will make a swarm?
Preaching!
Now it's a field test! Hold up, Task Force X! Uncle Gizmo's dropping in the...
Has been entertaining, but I must end our little tussle. Ship, activate extermination protocol.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, oh.
That self-destruct could take you out too!
I've been waiting for an opportunity to test this. That's quite enough from you. Done well. Too well. Perhaps.
With the mighty rings.
Ah. My projections predicted something akin to this. I never intended to experience it.
We must escape with our quarry.
Do you plan to carry him the entire way to Earth One?
Who says I can't?
Squad 5. Tiny Brainiac 0.
All right. That was pretty good.
Screen.
Yeah, my screen is a flashlight.
Brainiac action figure. Still in box. Slightly used. Let's sell him to Toy Man!
We cannot. I will devour him, remember? And then the pooping.
Come on, you already got to do the giant space shark thing. Let someone else have a turn.
You straight up executed the damn Batman.
And you got to say something cool before you killed Lantern. I'm thinking a plastic bag, some pawpaw ointment, then we insert Brain Man into...
No!
No, man!
What the hell are you four doing now?
Where is Brainiac?
Relax, Lexi! Got him right where we want him. Shit.
I swear to God.
The data spike only works on a live target. Perhaps I can modify it in time for the next alien invasion.
Or perhaps I should use it on one of them.
Harkness, what are you doing?
Well, how else are we gonna get through all the doors on the skull ship?
Waller out.
One of the kind, I'm afraid. It downloads a fragmented branch of Brainiac's network through colluded neurology. With a focus on non-recurring anomalies unique.
With a focus on non-recurring anomalies unique to each dimension.
So we get to play with a bunch of cool shit from alternate universes, and then what? Retire?
Once you've defeated all 13 Brainiacs? Yes.
You mean 12?
A kill list. We can work with that.
That was a little anticlimactic.
Oh, you guys!
Metropolis, this is Lois Lane. From all reports, it seems that Batman is gone.
Damn.
As Batman and as Bruce Wayne, everyone knew him. Everyone knew his voice.
to my
always prepared. He left a communication with the Daily Planet in the event of, well, it reads, when I put on the cowl, it became a symbol. But I never stopped being Bruce Wayne, citizen of Gotham. Remember that we are all handed adversity in our lives. No one's journey is easy. It's how we handle that, how we help others, that makes us unique. That's what the Batman will always stand for. Metropolis, we'll get through this. And Batman, goodbye. You will be missed, but never forgotten.
Oh, that's fire.
Oh, do you remember my boy Kevin Conroy, man? That bro, like, oh my god, we're never getting another Batman game with him, bro. He had the best Batman voice.
Oh, spectacular craftsmanship for the surface work.
And none of them is better than.
Enjoying that moment, huh?
Everything else is out of store.
I'm ready. The fight against Brainiac will continue in Season 1 and beyond. Expect new gear, Elseworlds, and squad members as you chase Brainiac across the dimensions.
Joker time.
Task Force X, whatever dimensional business this new Luthor's got you doing, don't forget we got a war at home,
Brainiac's
too.
Forces. Oh, if this you think is you're ready for tougher sorties
against Brainiac's strongest invasion forces, go get them, Tigers.
Infinite Crisis, your mastery level earned new unique infamy sets that will change how you play. The higher you go, the harder challenge and sweeter the rewards.
Pain infamy set. Notorious item.
Task Force X, you're going to strike the Terminot production facility on Earth 2. Luthor believes there's still valuable material you can recover.
Well, YouTube.
It's a risk I'm willing to take.
If you would like to see more videos like this, give a like, comment, subscribe. Till next time.